an idiot.
No, that last one was flawless.
You're not. It's really hard.
And when you're
did great.
That's
and
what
you did great. Don't qualify any of it. You did
okay,
really
I did
well.
Great.
That's what Sandy said. Nobody has mastered this sport yet.
If we did, we wouldn't be in this sport.
No, no, nobody has mastered it. Not even the masters. It's just a real sport. Brad Barber's in the rope, and that's not here.
I know, I have a t-shirt for her from Jerry.
Oh, hey, I think I do want one of those remote control doodads to put above her cage so I can give her treats every so often. Or do you think it's not a good idea?
I would order it.
You would?
I would order it. Because I still owe you money.
Yeah.
So I can order it. Just give me your address so I'll have Amazon deliver it to you.
Okay.
No, I think it's a great idea. They're very useful.
I should get one for Alex, too. He gets a little treat whenever he does something like washing dishes.
Yeah.
All these things that I remembered about. Oh, yeah, I completely forgot.
It's so stressful to have a new dog because you get a rhythm and your household is peaceful and you bring in some eating and
apps
and really other things.
Did that happen,
Mom? My dogs love having a
little dog.
They really bonded.
My dog's not very peaceful.
Okay. Well, Moby's actually doesn't interact with the dog.